APC amayekwena anu niyo ni mwenyafu asana ya rega achilese MPP ya bain eba ye. Enyema bebira wa shebo wa mfi mpimbi nu eni edu ensi ya munu wanyeshu infahu. Nesho gushua wa shebo sa eni ebo shea yanko nkwa. Enu no achilese be afindi feni ya bain eba ye. Enyema bebira nu enko ye. Ndiyo mo edi ya babeja gana fosu ya humaso eni popo entreni ya hudro. Na wano mudi sikabu amayekwena mfi mpimbi nu ni mwachuni mfi mpimbi nu ni dunu mni mfi mpimbi nu ni dungo chuno. Eno moko suenye sikana gana fosu. Ne yetu ya tuwani diye, ya kwa suwati mfifre niye huna mane.
Nanado, nao ye presidential candidate of the MPP 2008. The same time, oye candidate 2012. Na, he became a candidate again 2016. That's three times, nao oye candidate. In 2008, financiers nao mo sponsor nao, omo a different group. So, omo lose nao, omo si on teme sponsor nao again. In 2012, omoko different financiers. Now mobe again, no more sponsor 2012. Omoboka again. This time, omoko third time. Yami waho, yami shrem namu omo wini. So third time na different campaign financiers. So Cecilia no, Nana Addo himself no on your control of what is happening in the government. Because financiers no omoba. Omoba no other government war government for almost 2 years. No reshuffle. Because we are president. By this time, at least, there will be one or two reshuffle of ministers who no more performing. But because financiers and almost five ministers no more go on, won't take because at the same, almost year Juma, no more for failure, almost packet, no more lose, sicka, no more lose, you know. Corruption does, but Nana himself, who thinks he's not corrupt now. By this time, if Nana was in control himself, by this time, at the same, on fire, nipa be brave. To show that yes, I am in control. Uya Juma, yeah. Step aside. Let investigation go on. Every day, corruption upon corruption in this government. And president is mute. On kasa.
Ninya demu no chemsa nasa remi yao anasa brantie ya wanuwe tuni uwezo mo yenjushu mua babe tuwe jase nkrofobia disikei. Ebra wanuwe kwenti ya ketashe na gana fobi nso mua abemu e kuti yanu. We nina dede kopo ye yina enti abandu diye nyamini mnye wediye yuamo papa papa.
My brother we anas remi yao anas. We are investigating into the matter of corruption. And the president was mentioned. The vice president name was mentioned. And many other distant. Then I'm here. Invite a yente chico police station only 4 hours. Yente chico were granted or more granted a bail. How can a president of a Republic of Ghana order an investigation into an alleged corruption practices? Now, police invite that person now in 4 hours. That person or more man a bail. Hey, Ghana, ya Juma. So, anas Juma no oyene a waste ana. Because Nepal rescue no life, resources, no quiet corruption, no of evidence, bemao. Now within 4 hours, we discharge those people. Then we are not serious. Cecilia ma tise almost say Kennedy Japan or Kasa Bebre. Maybe sa Kennedy Japan or Kasa no or Kasa mao mo Kennedy Japan and now Kasa ma MPP that they should not allow to premiere there. The number 12 video. If Omung allow Anas to premiere this video, Midoyamiye, Ghanaians will not forgive them, and Ghanaians will lose confidence in Anas. Yep, yeninya yepayong adiye ye happening in Ghana. So yemunjano no ye ojuma, because it's another way of fighting corruption. Anamibua, because state institutions are there. Private institutions too are there. Let them do it. Let's see. If you are not corrupt, why are you scared of Anas?